Welcome to the Epever ATZ Series Video User Guide, a brief how-to for ATZ 3600 Portable Power Station. The ATZ 3600 is our latest development in the next generation of compact portable power stations. It's versatile and rugged. Thanks to its design, which prioritizes versatility, you can use this portable power station to power anything, anywhere. Take it camping, plug in appliances during a power outage, charge power tools, or set up a backyard party. The options are endless, and since it has been through rigorous testing for safety and outdoor use, you don't have to worry about dirt and dust. Additionally, its AC output and DC output via car cigarette lighter sockets also include integrated mud flaps to protect ports in between uses, and ruggedness is only one exciting feature. The ATZ 3600 also comes with a long-lasting lithium iron phosphate battery that will last for over 3,000 cycles. That adds up to about 7 years of daily use. Improved technology also means you can charge these portable power stations quickly, just 80 minutes from a wall outlet to charge from 0% to 100%. Need a last-minute power source for camping? No problem. Using solar, it can handle 1,200 watts of solar input to charge from 0 to 100 in under 1.7 hours. No wall outlet or solar panels. Use your car. Whatever the case, we always ensure the ATZ 3600 has power. However, we recommend using environmentally friendly green energy for charging. So, what can this portable power station do? Quite a bit. With a 3600-watt lithium iron battery at its core, the ATZ 3600 portable power station equips you with reliable portable power for camping, tailgating, off-grid events, workshops, and emergency home backup. Outdoors, it can recharge your phone 118 times, a DSLR camera 75 times, and a laptop 20 times. It can easily power lighting for several days of continuous operation. For emergency home backup, it can run a 400-watt fridge for over 5 hours, a 125-watt TV for over 16 hours, and a Wi-Fi router for over 100 hours. It also has 5,400-watt surge capabilities. For power tools and washing machines, it can handle them with ease. Need a bit more power? No problem. By stacking an additional battery pack, you can double the total capacity to 4,096 kilowatt hours, doubling the usage duration for home appliances like fridges, TVs, and Wi-Fi routers. What is a watt hour? It's simply a measure of how much power a battery can supply over time. For example, a regular home TV uses about 125 watts, and with an additional battery pack, the ATZ 3600 can power it for approximately 32 hours. When you first open your ATZ 3600, check the battery level by pressing the power on and off button for 3 seconds to wake up your ATZ. The display will indicate the current battery level, and you'll want to charge it to full right away. Plug the included power supply into the wall, then into the appropriate charge port on your ATZ. And after a few moments, the screen will indicate the charging power and how long until the battery is full. The front panel of the ATZ has 3 sets of different output ports: AC output, car socket, and USB output. By default, these power ports are off. When you want to power something from the ATZ, you have to first turn on the ports that you want to use by pressing the button. It will then illuminate, letting you know the ports are live. This is the AC output port. You can turn it on by pressing the button, and then power household appliances from the socket. The ATZ 3600 can power 4 mobile sockets simultaneously without any power limit. If you plug in a laptop, it can draw anywhere from a few watts to 200 watts, depending on your laptop's power requirements and the types of programs you are running. While using your ATZ, pay attention to how much power is drawn and the time until empty to ration your use if needed. Some devices surge and will draw more power for short periods and then less while resting idle. Our intuitive LCD display allows you to view your current battery level, output power, and estimated time until the battery is depleted. The USB and USB-C ports are perfect for charging a phone, tablet, or USB-C compatible laptops. Turn it on by pressing the button above the ports and make sure your devices are plugged in and ready to charge. The ATZ also comes with an ambient light, which can usually be used as a lighting lamp. Press the button on the right side once to turn on the ambient light, and you can adjust the brightness of the ambient light by pressing the button multiple times or turn it off as you like. If you encounter an emergency situation during an outdoor adventure, you can press and hold the ambient light switch for 3 seconds to enter SOS mode, during which the ambient light will flash intermittently, helping rescue personnel quickly locate you. In addition, we have also equipped the ATZs with a remote control. Using it, you can remotely control the ATZs within a range of 40 to 80 meters. This includes turning on and off the ambient light, power ports, LCD display, and more. Electrical safety is always important, so the remote control can only turn off the ATZ, and turning it back on must be done using the power on and off button on the front panel of the ATZ. When you're not using the ATZ, turn off all the ports to save power and leave it plugged in. The battery management system can keep your battery topped off, healthy and ready for the next power outage. If you don't leave it plugged in, keep in mind that the ATZ battery will lose energy over time, so make sure to check on it every 1 to 3 months and plug it in to recharge if the battery level is lower than you want to have in an emergency. Now you are ready for the next power outage, outdoor adventure, or off-grid event. If you have any questions, please visit our website